I thought Farrah Fawcett was the bomb, but then when you saw Tiny Loca, it was like a whole different story.
Yeah, they had the feathered hair, and they spray it real nice with the Aquanet. You had to have the black orchid lipstick, and then you had to put the eyeliner in a certain way. You had, you know, the small bell-bottom or big bell-bottom. You had to have your crease. You know, you had the Pendletons. You had the T-shirts. You had the big hoop earrings before Selena. I'm telling you, it's before Selena, before Dr. Dre and all them came out with the lowriders and the style. Go back to the Mission in late 70s and early 80s. That's all our style.
And these are sort of all social scenes that kind of intersected at the time. So the Tiny Locas, these You and I dances, and also the lowrider scene. So this show is sort of a little slice of San Francisco history from about 1980 to 1986.
It was my father's birthday, so my mom had people over. So again, everybody's getting ready. My friend Night Owl there doesn't show, but she was ironing. And she would always, we'd always have to wait for her because she's always the last one ironing her clothes, right? So we were just like, well, while she's ironing, come on, let's take a picture. And this, we got this quick group picture.
You know, like at that time, it wasn't the, you couldn't be out. But from afar, this is the girls that I admire. And then my brother, like, dated a couple of the girls and brought them over to the house. And I was like, oh, wow, there's a Tiny Loca in my house.
You know, I hope it makes people reminisce and get happy and remember a time when we were, you know, young and having a good time when the Mission, when we were the Mission, because now, you know, I mean, I still live here and it's a whole different world.
I really do believe we're in post-gentrification, and I believe that this like, that we are the survivors of that, and the posters, the photos, the films that we're showing are the archives of people surviving.
How does it feel? I don't know. I can't say, but like I said, I'm still a Tiny Loca. We all are.